covering Volusia County, investigators will spend this day trying to figure out who killed a man overnight in DeLand. WESH 2's Marina Morocco spoke with the victim's cousin about what happened.
For hours this morning, investigators walked up and down this driveway searching for clues as to what led to the fatal shooting at this house last night. A soiled t-shirt, bloodstains, and shell casings, one by one, marked at 920 South Parsons Avenue in DeLand.
I heard a gunshot. A few seconds later, I heard another gunshot. I heard the fence rattle, like something was trying to come through the gate or get over the gate. I heard like three more shots. A few seconds later, I saw a car drive down the street.
Neighbors say it was in that car that an injured Antwan Harris was taken by female friends to Florida Hospital in DeLand, bleeding from a gunshot wound.
Some friends of his had taken him to the hospital and dropped him off there.
About a half hour after arriving at the hospital, Harris died from his injuries. Those that drove him stayed there and were cooperating with investigators. And friends and family who have been gathering here at the scene say Antwan Harris was no stranger to the neighborhood. He was very familiar with those that live up and down this block, and they say that he was there with some friends but don't know what happened last night.
He said he saw a tussle going on. He got pulled out of the car. I don't know what happened other than that.
Neighbors say this home has been of concern to them in the past. They say in recent months they've seen questionable activity take place here. In DeLand, Marina Morocco, WESH 2 News.